My love, you've been taking me to... You understand that, Swain?
Yeah.
Right. Rather a nice speaking man. Do you understand, please?
No.
Right, I need to find why. All of a sudden, he's turned on the channel.
Yeah,
right. Right, thank you. Do you understand? Because right now, he's just... He can talk a glass eye to death. You understand me, please? Yes? Well, as I'm saying that, let me come to this lady first. And as I come to you, my love, you can take me to this lady who loves to wear hats. Do you understand, please?
Yes, sir.
If she's here, we'll have her. Because as I'm saying that, I feel also... Do you understand where the condition of like slight balding would be there also, please?
Yeah.
Because she's just giving me that feeling of like a little bit of alopecia, do you understand, please? And again, this having to always have something on her head because I don't want people knowing, do you understand? And yet, as I'm saying it, some of the hats are more comical than we would like, do you understand? And I've got to say, but we've got a few Scylla hats also, do you understand me, please? You know, like Scylla, all the big hats and things of this nature. Well, as I'm talking to you, right. Can you tell me the name of Sue, also, my love? Susan? Susan? Sue, I've got to say, if she's here now, right now I've got a lovely lady who likes to speak rather nice with me. And I've got to say, you would have actually worked in an office. Do you understand me, please?
Yeah.
Right, so as this lady comes around me, so she must have been above you because she speaks rather nice. Do you understand, please? And there's also a breast cancer condition also that would be to the spirit. You understand me, please? Because this lady comes in, and even though I feel very well dressed with her, you know, and I feel pockets are not for putting your hands in, you know, they're just there for show. But as I'm saying it, I'm going to take me to the name of Elaine also, please, or Elaine, or Eileen, thank you. You can take me to the Eileen also, you understand, please. And as I'm saying this, can you understand where I've got to mention to the sister also, please? Because I've got someone shouting, say sister! I know as posh as her, but I'll get through either way. You understand, please? Because as I'm talking to this lady, you can push in. In fact, she didn't have to push in. It's just the way she speaks. Do you mind? Do you mind? As she's walking past, you understand? But where the sister is, it's a case I'm with her. And everyone's trying to get to the front. You understand, please? And as I'm saying this, they came. Can you take me to an aneurysm also, my love, please? Right, because I've been told specific medical terms, and she just said to me, do you understand them, love? So I said, I'll just give it a bash, my love, and see where we get on. But as I said, can you take me to a Brenda also, please? And then the last name of Johnson has just come to you also, please. Right, let me find where... Anybody else in the room know whether the Brenda and the Johnson come together? See, I've got to say, sweetheart, I'm connected with you ladies. You'd understand that, love. And you know Brenda separately. Where's the caring, my love, please? Who'd have been the carer? So you don't know where Brenda is, because they just turned up on the bus. Do you understand me, please? So you must have seen quite a few older ladies and gentlemen off in your time. Yes? Would you understand that, please? If not, say no to me.
No,
right, and we'll find it why they're all turning up on the bus. So I've got a busload of OAPs who all want to get off and all come and say hello. Do you understand, please?
Yeah.
Right. Keep in mind why I'm saying the name of Brenda, but there's also the name of Nora, also, please.
Yeah.
Right, we'll find them in a moment. Does anybody else understand the busload of OAPs? Who's come for a day out? Who's been a carer? Who's seen quite a lot of them off? You have, my love. Do you understand that name of Nora and Brenda?
Yeah.
On the bus, with the name of George and a Harold and a Harry. Right, that's all right, it's over there, sweet. It's all right, the boss just pulled up as I was talking to him. You know them doors that go... Everyone's trying to get off all in one go. It's like a huddle. I wouldn't mind, they've all turned up like they were when they were here, all old, and obviously with things wrong. I've got to try and explain to them, there's nothing wrong with you now, you can all get off as it is. You understand it, please? I'll be back to you in a moment, my love. But as I come with you, in fact, I've not even finished with you, my love. But there's also... When we're talking about where this condition of this lady's head is, please, well, you could take me to a gentleman who's quite shiny up top. Do you understand, please? Because he just went, mine's a lot more shinier than hers. So, and I didn't even have to polish it. Do you understand? But yet he was quite proud of the fact that he was sort of getting distinguished. Do you understand, please? but not losing it. But I've also got to make mention, when I was talking about like dementia conditions, you can take it to that separately also, please. Do you understand? Yes, do you understand where the caring is around where the dementia conditions are? And again, how hard it's been on certain members of the family. You just, as I'm saying, can you... You can't take me to a gentleman who really had a bad hippie because I feel like I want to start limping. No, 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 no. To the spirit. Like his legs shorter than the other. Yeah. You like me? Well, you'd understand that, my love. Don't you? Would you understand doing it? Yes. With one leg shorter than the other. It's alright, I can just, you know them, and when we were kids and used to wear them big boots. You can see one coming. Do you understand me? Seriously, but these lovely pair of weather coming. Well, I said, so may I just leave you the love of spirit, my love, please, because I just feel like I've got all these people now all shouting at me. But as I come back to you, my love, do you understand why I've got to sing The Sun Has Got His Hat On? The sun has got his hat on, hip 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 hooray! The sun has got his hat on and he's not coming out to play. Do you understand? Yes? Right, because someone wants me to sing it to you, and while you're smiling, you're remembering why they were singing it to you. Do you understand? But I've also now got something wrong with my throat, you understand, please? So I've got to say... Well, you can take me to where the tracheotomy is, my love, please. You can take me to the tracheotomy. Say no to me. No. Right, just give me a moment, sweetheart. May I just come to you, my love, please? Because I've got all these people all trying to get off this bus and I want the attention. Do you understand, please? Right, can you take me to the room of Smith also, please? Separately to the old ladies and the old gentlemen. You understand? Yes. We'll find them now. Shh. We've got the name of Smith. We've also got, can you take me to the name of Audrey, also please? Can you take me to the last name of Foster, also yes. Please?